Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central. Set up document sending profiles. To send documents to customers by using the post and send action in Dynamics 365 Business Central, we need to set up document sending profiles. We assign these profiles to each customer to define how we send documents to them. If a profile is not assigned, we need to have a default profile to use. When we choose the post and send action on a sales document, the post and send confirmation dialog box shows us the sending profile used, either the one specified for the customer or the default for all customers. If we want, we can change the sending profile for the sales document. This video shows how to set up a document sending profile. To set up document sending profiles, we'll choose the search icon, enter Document Sending Profiles, and choose the Document Sending Profiles option in the search results. On the Document Sending Profile page, we'll choose New to create a new profile. On the Document Sending Profile card, we'll choose a code and enter a description of our new profile. To make this the default document sending profile to use for all customers for whom we haven't defined a specific profile, we'll enable the default checkbox. Next, we'll set up the sending options. For the printer and email options, we can choose whether to use the default settings or whether we want Business Central to prompt for settings every time. If we enable the email option, the email attachment field becomes available, where we can set the format to use for the email attachments. After we set up the document sending profile, we need to assign it to customers. We'll open a customer card, and on the General FAST tab, we'll choose the document sending profile. If we don't assign a profile, Business Central will use the default profile. And that's all there is to it. We can now start sending documents to our customers.